Hello everyone, and thanks for joining me as we practice writing balanced chemical equations from word equations. I'm going to have three equations that we're going to work with today.